Then a physics electrostatic potential. Now to see one numerical. Numerical is like this. So just you can see everyone. Two charges, 5 newtons per minus 8 coulomb at thing, and minus 3 newtons per minus 8 coulomb are located 16 centimeter apart. At what point on the line joining the two charges is the electric potential 0? Take the electric potential at infinity to be 0. Now you can see here, suppose this is that is a point O, and this here it is A. The point 1 charge is here 5 to 10 power minus 8 coulomb, and right B minus 3 to 10 power 8 coulomb. Now the distance is here 0.16 meter. Now we do get here, suppose the point P, the potential will be 0. So here it is a 0.16 minus 6. Now we know that here V is equal to V1 plus V2. That is the principle of superposition. Therefore, V1 plus V2 is equal to 0. Keeping the value here, K into 5 into 10 power minus 8 upon, that is the X minus K into 3 into 10 power minus 8 upon, that is here 0.16 minus X is equal to 0. Solving this here, 5 upon X minus 3 upon 0.16 minus X is equal to 0. Therefore, X is equal to 10 centimeters. Similarly, now we look at here, suppose here given, suppose 0.5 is here, 5 into 10 power minus 8 is here, and the A is here, this point A is here, that is minus 3 into 10 power minus 8, and suppose P is located here, so this distance is suppose X, so this distance, that is X, so next one distance is here, it is X or minus 16, this will be what total distance is X, this distance is for 0.16. So next one will be here, we can write X minus 0.16. So we can get here, that you can see here, that is again V is equal to V1 plus V2. Therefore V1 plus V2 is equal to 0. Therefore K into 5 into 10 power minus 8 upon X minus K into 3 into 10 power minus 8 upon. Here it is what here, we was we have right here 16 minus 6, this is inside. Now it is the point is away from this OA, so that is we can write here, that is here X minus 0.16 is equal to 0. Therefore 5 upon X minus 3 upon X minus 0.16 is equal to 0. Therefore X is equal to 40 centimeters. So that is the 40 centimeter, that is from here, just from the 0.5. So this way to get the this way to get the solution of this numerical. First we to get here the point here the we have to remember that the point at infinity point the potential will be 0. So here there are two possibility. One possibility is that the charge is between the A and O, and A means positive charge and negative charge, and where the potential will be 0, and the potential at far from this, that is the X line, because we have to take as the 5 to 10 power minus 8 as the origin of the X axis. So finally that is far from OA, one is that is the potential will be 0. So we have to get the two points where the potential will be 0. One is that X is equal to 10 centimeter, and another is X is equal to 40 centimeter. So this way we solve this numerical, easy number 7. Thank you very much.